guys, Coach Lauren here with Long Beach Kettlebell Club, and I am here with Coach Eric, and today we want to demonstrate to you the double half snatch. It is one of six competition lifts that you will see in kettlebell sport, and it is arguably one of the most fun, one of the most challenging, and one of the most heart-pumping lifts out there. I'm going to have Eric demonstrate a couple of reps here so you can kind of see what I'm talking about. This really is a full body movement. It starts with him swinging the kettlebells back behind his body, and then using the momentum from his lower body to land those bells in that top lockout position. Now, what makes it a half snatch is that he drops the bells to the rack position first before passing them back behind the body. The full snatch will have the bells drop straight from the top back into the backswing. However, we don't recommend that you do that with two bells. It can get a little bit unsafe. So when you're working with two bells, we recommend the half snatch where you drop them to the rack. Now, this is really a full body movement. He has to drive with his hips and his glutes and his hamstrings. Then he has to lock in that top position using his triceps, his shoulders, his lats, and his abs. And it also gets the heart rate up pretty high. Awesome. Thanks, Coach Eric. Now, this is just one of six competition lifts that you will see in kettlebell sport. We're going to be hosting a certification here in August, and we're going to go over the double half snatch and all of the other competition lifts as well. I highly recommend that if you're interested in kettlebell sport or just want to learn how to work with them a little bit more, that you come try a couple classes and really check out that certification. The double half snatch in particular is something that we specialize here at Long Beach Kettlebell Club, and it's a lot of fun. So, August certification, double half snatch, we'll see you there.